So the nature component is who were you when you were born, and, you know, whatever it was that created the individual who you are. And then the nurture component is what were the environmental factors that may shape who you've become. In addition to that, when we look at the need for the organization, within an organization, who do you need to be? How do you need to show up?